The facility we have is called CAMS. That stands for the Center for Accelerator Mass Spectrometry. It refers to a technique we use in which we take ions from a sample, we accelerate them up to high energies, and then we run them into detectors that allow us to count the individual ions. CAMS was set up about 30 years ago as a way for the lab to develop this technique and apply it to a lot of the lab missions and other areas of scientific research. In national security and also expanding into a variety of areas that we actually are interested in other forms. We can measure things that range from geological applications to archaeological applications to zoology to just a huge range of fields of research. The largest instrument we have at CAMS is the large brown tank behind me. It's the FN accelerator. It allows us to take the ions from our samples and accelerate them up to tens of millions of electron volt energies. And that allows us to filter them through the magnets and other things we have and get them down to the point where we're just counting the single ions that we're interested in.
In addition to measuring lots of AMS samples here at CAMS, we also do a lot of ion beam irradiation activities. Primarily, these are for studying how materials behave under irradiation, so things like structural materials in a nuclear reactor, as well as fuel components. We irradiate these samples with heavy ions, as well as helium and hydrogen, in order to simulate the same conditions that these materials experience in a nuclear reactor. Some of the work that I do here at CAMS involves nuclear forensics and nonproliferation. We have an extraordinarily sensitive measurement capability for measuring low-level radioisotopes in environmental samples. And then at these very low levels, these isotopes are actually very powerful signatures for forensic applications. CAMS is a user facility, and what that means is that we actually host anywhere between 60 and 70 visitors every year. For example, researchers that are funded by Office of Nuclear Energy can write proposals to come here and access unique capabilities at CAMS and perform research at no cost to them.
To me, one of the fascinating things about accelerator mass spectrometry is over the years I've been here, the fields that you can work in and do applicable research just continues to expand.